in 1977 during Queen Elizabeth II's Silver Jubilee celebrations, I was 6 years old. I saw the Red Arrows performing aerobatics. As they flew overhead in formation, the Folland Nat planes left vapor trails behind them in red, white, and blue. I was very taken with the colored smoke and how it left very well-defined patterns in the sky. Later that day, I imagined I was a plane.